All right. Well, hey, when it comes to spending, who pays more, men or women? Well, it depends on what you buy. Joining me this morning, savings expert Regina Novickis. And you were here yesterday, and you're with promotionalcodes.com.
Yes.
And it's a really great resource if you've ever been like on a website and it says, what's your promotional code? And you're like, well, where do I get one? That's where you guys
exactly.
In,
we have all those codes for everything that you would need to buy.
And we're talking about everything, everyday products too that you buy that you may be paying more for because of your gender. So why don't we start with how much toy cars?
Well, actual cars.
Here's a toy car representing.
I couldn't bring a big car in the studio, but
exactly. So who pays more ultimately for cars and why?
So typically, you would think that men go for the more expensive luxury brands. That's
right.
Sort of a stereotype that you will have. However, when it really comes down to it, and you break down the data. Women typically pay more for cars, the reason being that they're a little bit less willing to negotiate, and they also end up paying more for their automotive repairs as well, typically not being, you know, I mean, obviously some do their research in advance,
right.
But not necessarily knowing exactly what that cost.
Because it is pretty easy to do online research and go in there armed with stuff. Is it that maybe that women are less likely to be more aggressive in the wheeling and dealing?
I think part of that, and part of it is, you know, you can educate yourself as best as possible. When someone's telling you there's something wrong with your vehicle, you may take their advice.
Right.
And be a little bit more willing to listen.
All right, so like toiletry items, grooming and stuff. This may come as no shock to women out there, but you say men usually pay way less on
average.
Way
less, and not just because of the items that women are more likely to buy, you know, makeup and cosmetics and things like that, but if you just went in and looked at face value on the drugstore shelf with typical products, a man's soap will generally be at least $2 cheaper than a woman's soap. So right there, even just for those basic products, women are paying more.
I wonder if it is that marketers don't think men would be willing to pay that much.
That's a very good possibility.
Because it's just soap after all, right? And it slowly disappears in my shower. What am I really
getting? Man may use the same soap for their hair and their body. A woman is more inclined to mix
Yeah. You know what? And some beauty parlor people, listen to me, I'm like old beauty parlors. Beauticians might say that is just ridiculous because sometimes you may be putting essentially like a laundry detergent on your hair.
Right. Well, the thing is shampoos you can pretty much skimp on a little bit more. Consumer Reports has done those studies. However, you do want to invest in some of those conditioners.
All right, electronics. This is a big one. I generally try to do a lot more research before I buy to get the best deal out there.
However, even though women are spending more on paid apps, men are generally spending more on the big electronic ticket items. Now, part of that, we think, is because, you know, we did a survey at Promotional Codes, and women are more likely to look for those savings deals than men are. And so, generally, they're finding those coupon offers and getting that money off.
Do you think that's maybe why, like, Best Buy sets up the way they do? Because you walk in and you're like, men are more likely to impulse buy? Like,
yes.
I gotta have that TV. It's $100 off.
It's right there. And then, you know, even that savings might seem like a great thing, but then you start buying all the cords and everything that goes along with it, so
right.
It gets to be pricey.
All right, good enough. Well, we got 15 seconds left.
Okay.
Quick pitch.
Gifts, also, men typically at holidays spend more than double the price that women spend, so they end up paying more for gifts.
And there you go. Things you can use, and maybe we can change some of our old habits,
Absolutely.
Right? All right. Thanks so much, Regina.